This, cheers, it's a little tequila. Cheers, we have just hit 1 million views on Grey is the New Blonde trailer. I mean, for me, I'm humbled beyond belief. I cannot believe it. Wait, toast, toast, toast. Here you go. This is my DP. We're both working, well, I don't know if he's working right now on Grey is the New Blonde.
It's Sunday, I'm drinking.
But I am working on Grey is the New Blonde, and he just told me, it's my boyfriend also, and he just told me that we just hit over 1 million views. So it's, I'm just kind of speechless, and I really appreciate everyone who has shared this, commented, everything. But what's most important is that this is not only about Grey is the New Blonde. This is actually a much bigger message. It's about women who no longer want to be repressed by society's standards and who want to be their authentic selves and not be shamed and ridiculed for it. It's like a big, giant step forward for women. So I'm forever grateful that for whatever reason, the universe decided that I was the one who was gonna do Grey as the New Blonde. And I feel like I'm just the conduit to make this happen. So I appreciate all of the shares, all of the likes, all of the loves, and looky loo, 1 million plus views. So thank you, thank you, thank you. And by the way, I will have a new update for you regarding when you can see the film, which is going to be very soon in a matter of just a couple of months, where, how, etc. So I'm going to do an official update on that because I get a lot of emails and a lot of messages wanting to know when and how they can see the film. So that's coming soon. I'm going to bed soon because it is almost my bedtime. I need my 9 hours. So until next time, mwah! And bye for now.